church, obey your bishops and other ministers who may have authority over you and your work.
I am willing and ready to do so, and I solemnly declare that I do believe the Holy Scriptures of the Old and New Testaments to be the Word of God, to contain all things necessary to salvation. And I do solemnly engage to conform to the doctrine, discipline, and worship of the Episcopal Church.
Is it your will that Christopher be ordained a priest?
It is.
Will you uphold him in this ministry?
We will.
My brother, do you believe that you are truly called by God and His church to this priesthood?
I believe I am so called.
Do you now, in the presence of the church, commit yourself to this trust and responsibility?
I do.
Therefore, Father, through Jesus Christ, your Son, give your Holy Spirit to Christopher, fill him with grace and power, and make him a priest in your church. May he exalt you, O Lord, in the midst of your people, offer spiritual sacrifices acceptable to you, boldly proclaim the gospel of salvation, and rightly administer the sacraments of the new covenant. Make him a faithful pastor and a patient teacher and a wise counselor. Grant that in all things he may serve without reproach, so that your people may be strengthened and your name glorified in all the world.
A new priest and his wife, Jennifer.